men, being lighter skinned, also was the start of what we call it in feminism, we call sexism, was also the start of racism. Because they were lighter skinned, they believed that light was good, as in volcano, light is good, dark is bad. And they, as they moved through, they started to oppress people who were darker skinned. The Sanskrit word for class in India is the same word as for color.